see, we have to preserve this lighting. Because this light, they might change the lighting. So they might, because there's already been a... Right, right. So, yep, exactly. The Hollywood set.
It's a Hollywood set.
And you're right, she kind of goes with the music, right?
Yeah.
That hustler vibe. There we are. Not sinister, but plotting. Yeah. Devious, devious. Doyers, Doyers. And the Dodgers flag doesn't hurt either.
He's
funny.
He's funny.
Copa. Freestyle on us. Copa. Let's do it.
And the white girl put $20 on me. Right there.
You got that 20? Good. It's good.
Okay, you know I'm a rapper, no?
Yeah.
Homie.
Who won?
I was just sitting drinking a beer, homie. My name was...
Oh, you drinking a beer?
A Budweiser, go by.
Budweiser.
You know, right there, but the white girl. And the black guy goes... You're a rapper. I go, yes, I'm a rapper, but right now I don't work. He goes, come on, this competition. Hey, no. So why you put the 20 on me?
She's a patron of the arts, she was.
You know, I study a lot of biology and I look at home bike for her, but I've watched her name, so I was taking an English class. But yeah, I remember the first time she was like 6 years.
It is a jerk.
That level of alcohol. You know, talk about.
We're on the same level, he's still here.
He's still here.
It's impressive. Yeah.
First thing I realized at first is that he's a younger man than I realized. The older you'll get, the more each generation excuse, get a double check.
Tommy.
You know, no, it's not.